Hello, welcome to the next episode. Hello, welcome to the next episode of Legend of Dragoon. No items, no Dragoon. No Ultimate Edition and low level. We're using Dart, Heschel, and Albert. This is what they're using. And let's just get into this. Lloyd has already spanked me 3 times. Will this be spank number 4? We shall see. Alright, we get the first turn before his little rocket ship move. I like that. Kind of funny how Albert, the slowest person, second slowest person, gets a turn first. Doesn't even have the bandits ring on. He's got a lot of HP, so that's fine. Safe and let him defend. Let's just screw up, that's fine too. All right, spirit bomb incoming. Recover. Albert needs to recover.
Take back I bring celery.
Gilbert's just proving to be a liability right now. No, that's fine now, I mean. That little sword strike only does 133. Meanwhile, Hashosh is dealing 500 damage to him. Damn. Alright, now Hashosh needs to defend. Ignore the low battery controller. Chip damage, but I'll take it. He's being really generous with his attacks this time. Not anymore. Alright, he's back in the red. Albert healed at 666. I don't like where this run is gonna go, or this fight. That's a bad omen for me. Let me just defend that turn. Oh boy, here we go. Everybody's defending, but I don't know how much this will do to Hashel. He's got this spiritual cloak thing on, so... should not do as much as it normally would, but let's just wait and see. That still hurt. Everybody defend. There we go, guys. We did it. Wasn't really too bad, though. He was actually quite generous with his attacks, not using powerful ones. Yeah, bookmark, forgive Lloyd. But there we go, guys. That is Lloyd on no item, no dragoon, low level, and no ultimate edition. Oh, there we go. He got his hex hammer.